Hi guys, welcome back and happy to see you all again. And after around 50 days to be precise or to be correct, I don't know, but after December 26, this started lower secured from 158 rupees, now 15.8 rupees from December 26 to February 11th. So what's special today means the volume of shares traded today. Each and every person who has posted the videos on YouTube will say the lowest secured has broken, everything is good, that like. But lowest secured is broken and 954 shares were traded, right? Then who were the parties involved to buy the share today, and who were the parties to sell the share when the price was 150? In this video we are going to see about it, guys. So why it is so important? Because we may know who are the operators or who are the bulk sellers and bulk buyers. So before go to this video, I just want one thing from you. You click the subscribe button below and share this video to your friends so that all could get a knowledge about this pump and dump technique and how not to lose money, by investing in this kind of shares. And moving on, guys, after a month or so, 2 months or so, a lowest secured has broken in AGRO PHOS India Limited. So what is basically AGRO PHOS India Limited? If people, you ask me, AGRO PHOS India Limited is a fertilizer companies. As you know, guys, Maurya Udyog Limited, 7NR Retail Limited, as well as AGRO PHOS Limited. These three companies started to fall on December 26. I know the date currently because it was a bloody market technique done by beautiful operators in order to earn a lot of profit by fooling retail investors. So that time it happened and AGRO PHOS India Limited is now trying to come up. So what is basically happened means I show the deals today, because you should know who are the bulk dealers and bulk dealers know, guys. And this is the official bulk dealer list today. As you can see here, February 11th, as you can see here, you yourself read, guy, who are the parties you have involved in. Alpha Leon Enterprises Limited Liability Partnership has sold today and also bought today. They have purchased 3,42,000 shares and sold away 1,92,000 shares. So they were the first persons to do this technique. And lastly, on December 26, going up business finance, Tarkuma, Mahendra Kumar Bachavar, and all of these parties sold the time at 154. 155, and now they bought it. Alpha Enterprises bought this company at this price. As I said, guys, December 26, as you can see here, 11th February 2020, and this is about AGRO PHOS India Limited today. And let us see whether any promoter is involved in this buying today. Insider Trading SASC Act, we can see through it. So if we see who are the parties involved, no, guys, no promoter has bought and sold today share. But the basic and fundamental things you should note here means now the share is undervalued. And at the time of peak, it was trading to the P ratio of around 500,000 times it was trading. And it was very, very overvalued, guys. And people may now also come and put in videos, guys, AGRO PHOS Limited has broken the lowest secured. But what is the main reason for this lowest secured? I will tell, and I already told who are the parties involved in breaking the lowest secured today. Alpha Leon Enterprises Limited has been involved today. So what has basically broken this lowest secured today, and whether it will continue or whether it got upper secured? I think it is a fake upper secured, or it is a fake removal of things, because until and unless a quarter third results of this company come, I will not believe in any price movement. After Q3 results come, if the share price go to 50 also, and the price is, I mean, the amount of profit is good also, I would buy. Because you should think that the price is not matter, but the company's profitability and fundamentals is matter. At any price, you can buy a share, but you should know that the fundamentals and the profitability is correct. So guys, if you are a risk taker, then I show you, I mean, you can buy it. But seeing this show lowest secured breakage, what is the main reason? Because February 12 to February 14, there is a results for Maurya Udyog Limited as well as Agro, I mean, 700 Retail Limited. So this momentum can shift over to Maurya Udyog Limited as well as to 7NR Retail Limited. This is basically about AGRO PHOS India Limited, and I hope I have conveyed what type of information I want to share with your friends. So it is in your hands. So what you could do, you could click the subscribe button and share this video, friends, so that all could get a knowledge about it, guys. And see another video very soon. And thank you once again, all.